uplift the dancer and hold the higher level of spiritual consciousness. As we have seen, beautiful performance of Bharatanatyam. The main difference between Bharatanatyam is Bharatanatyam is the dance form of inspiration, whereas ballet is the formal dance. Bharatanatyam is done by both men and women, whereas ballet is done by mostly women. The famous legends of Bharatanatyam is Shivani, Rukmini Devi, Arundhati, and now Shodhar. And now I hand over my mic to Manu.
About
Bharatanatyam,
I call
it Sanskrit dance. What is
common between
Kuchipudi,
Manipuri,
Odissi,
and
Moniya? These all dance are inspired from the Bharatanatyam, and this is the common thing between all these dance forms. Thank you.
Let it go.